Alright, next. 766, alright.
Ja, dat is de one.
Hey, menu agents, open the door, please.
Hey, hey. Whoa, what? Jesus!
Oh. Oh. What is it?
Check it on the side. Check it on the side there. That's it.
Control,
is Vickers van den Merwe. I need a population control team at JV766 Zone 4 immediately, please. Check that side, Thomas. There's 42 to 50 eggs in here.
Is this normal?
This is an amazing
farm. All gone.
I can just show you a little bit how it works. Basically, a cow is hung from the ceiling, you can see here. Very little of it left, of course, because all these pipes supply the nutrition to the little prawn eggs. You can do one from this way if you want, or I can show you if you want to see. Here we go. Okay, no more nutrition to the guys. And then finally, we take ours back.
Okay.
The little guy has gone to a nice little sleep now. Just pop him out. There we go. And pop him out here. Yeah, you can take that. You want to keep it as a souvenir for your first abortion, eh? You can feel like you did one at least, yeah?
Yes, boss.
Where's the team now? Okay, here it comes, guys. This is the snake. We go in and abort each egg one at a time. It will take a very long time. So this makes a lot of sense. You hear that? You hear that? That's a popping sound that you're hearing. It's almost like a popcorn. What the egg does is it pops up. You know, the little guy, what's left of him, pops out there. So that's the sound that you are hearing with the popping. You don't need that, man. Don't, only sissies wear that. You don't need that. We're drinking a little bit here, eh?
What's this, man?
What are you doing with these television sets here? What's this?
Hey, smile for the cameras there, eh?
Nice.
That's a first day find.
That's a big find.
You see this? Look at this. Trent, look at this. There's weapons all over here.
TK57572.
As we pummel, is pummeling an subtool, marine sensing tanko.
MNU is trying to move the aliens for humanitarian reasons, but the real focus, just as it has been right from the beginning, is weapons. MNU is the second largest weapons manufacturer in the world. You know, we assumed that we'd be able to pick up the alien laser gun and just be able to shoot, but it didn't work like that. Because as we discovered, their technology is actually engineered in a biological manner and interacts exclusively with their DNA. So it just doesn't work with humans, and it's as simple as that.
This is basically a guy, and there's three humans here basically trying to make a warning, you know. He's saying, I've killed three humans, watch out for me.
Hey, don't urinate on your own bloody... Okay, back up, guys, come on.
Speakers, request the 1st Battalion escort, please.
You want to talk to them or you want to talk to me? Yeah, you can talk. You want to talk to them?